Hello my fae, welcome to Mice Moment, the best channel for makeup and hair tutorial and also products review. Today I'm gonna share with you a hack how I able to curl up my hair just in 5 minutes. Especially when I was a dancer in high school, we don't have enough time. So in order for me to curl up my long hair and not miss any strings and get a beautiful Hollywood looking hair just in 5 minutes, let's get started. So step number one, we are going to spray our hair with heat protection. It's a ritual for me to use this product before I'm going to add any heat to my hair. It is a 10 miracle leave-in products, which means it will repair your hair, add shine, smooth, control-free, seals, and protect hair colors, and way more than that. So I definitely recommend you to go ahead and spray a lot toward your root and also your ends. Step number two is a must. You definitely want to comb your hair thoroughly so the products can evenly contribute, and also it's not going to be adding so much frizz whenever you over here curl it. And what I like to do is divide my hair in half and try to work toward the ends and gradually toward the root. It is going to help your hair growth if you be gentle as possible and don't damage your hair, especially your ends. So step number three is very critical. As your hair is still damp, you could not apply any kind of heat on it, then that would defeat the purpose. It would take a good 1 to 2 minutes when it's completely dry. Then we are going to follow up with the next step. So just be patient and don't do anything. Step number five, we are going to put our hair into a very high ponytail. So make sure to use a comb and brush it thoroughly before we starting to curl it. And since my hair is pretty long and heavy, I decided just to go and flip my hair forward like this. It's actually more convenient and I can actually target every string of hair and use a hair tie to tie it all together. At this point, you definitely want to secure your hair extra tight because you don't want any kind of loose ends that is going to shift around or did not stay. And I just loop around like 3 or 4 times. Just try your best as you could and secure it in place. Then use the method of tuck and pull. This is going to help your ponytail stay even tighter. Let's start step number six. This is where the fun begins. I'm going to grab a section, depend on how large or small you want it to be, but this is a great size for me. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to use my left hand and wrap it around behind my ears. You definitely want to curl as closely to the hair tie as possible. And whenever you loop it around, make sure that it's going to be extremely tight so you can have a perfect curl. And it depends on how tight you want your curl to be, then you definitely want to wait for a while. For this instant, I did count into 15 seconds and the heat was on 330. So it depends on your hair, you definitely want to adjust it. Depend on how large you want your curl to be, just go ahead and switch the curling wand. For this instant, I'm using 1.25 inch. If you even want to go even bigger and looser, you can definitely get 1.5. It's going to be a perfect fit. But for my hair, because it's heavy and long, throughout the day, it's going to lose this curl. So it's not going to be this wavy anymore. It's going to be a little bit loosey. And already I'm technically halfway done. It is super fast. This is a great method if you do not want any strings that is missing and you're going to have a perfect curl all around. You're probably thinking that I'm going to switch hand and do another directions. No, this is going to be way easier than that. You are keep going to the same directions as using your left hands, looping it around behind your ears, and do that all around. Don't worry, it's going to look absolutely amazing at the end. One thing that I definitely want you to keep in mind is that whenever you curl your hair, you definitely want to target your ends and focus on that too, because it's important. You want it to be curled, not straight. And so loop it around as best and not burn your hand as possible. I remember the first time whenever I tried to curl my long hair, it literally took like an hour and something. So using this method, you can able to achieve in 5 to 10 minutes. And even for my hair, I can able to get it done less than 6 minutes or so. It's just I have to be consistent. And as you can see, my hand is falling apart. I'm getting pretty tired even using this method, but trust me, it is way faster. Who say beauty does not going to gain some strengths? Look at me, I am struggling. It is tiring, but hey, we are looking beautiful. Power through beauty is definitely pain. So you definitely have to find a way to endure those pains. Once we're done with the curl, don't forget to spray the heck out of this bottle, making sure that this curl is going to last all day, where you're going to, where you're partying, because the night is still young. So you definitely want your hair to last that long. After I spray my hair, what I like to do is actually crunch it because it's going to help my hair hold better and then it's going to stay perfect curl as I want it to be. So this is the moment that we've been waiting for. Release those hairs and voila! You are going to look fabulous without knowing. And look at those volumes. Ugh! What I like to do is actually run through with my fingers. I definitely want to have those curl in place. Don't you dare using a brush and brush it through. If you want wavy and that's what you're looking for, yes, do that. But if you want a curl like this, then just using your fingers and run through it gently. Bada bang, bada boom. Look at those curls, ladies. You are getting some man tonight. Now it's time to part your hair how you want it to be. You can definitely look sexy and part at the side. It's going to give you a Hollywood vibe, so I definitely going to recommend that. But whatever you feel like, whatever you feel tonight, this is what you're going to do. So here is the look from the back, and if you want your top to be more curled, then go ahead and try to curl it from the directions as before, because we want to stay consistent. The bigger the hair, the more we care, so we're definitely going to fancy it up, grabbing a sections of your bangs. Instead of mine, I don't really have bangs, but I'm just going to grab a sections. Then I'm going to put some hairspray, then using comb to tease it from the root and gradually toward the top. And it's definitely going to help your hair stay and volumize. Here's the tips that I'm going to throw at you. It's very strange, but it's actually work. Using your hairspray and do this, and it's going to automatically give you those volumes. Bam! You see that? That's pretty legit. I'm not going to stop from there. I'm just a little bit extra. So I'm going to grab another sections and do the same thing, trying to put some hairspray, then going to tease it toward the root and gradually work toward the middles. And once again, I'm going to work my magic, placing the hairsprays on the places where I just teased and wait pretty much like 5 to 10 seconds. And man, it's give you those volumized that you would never believe. And this time, what you're going to do is kind of run your finger through it gently. Don't use a comb, don't use a brush, just use your fingers. So once again, we're using the same method as before, apply to the other sides because you don't want the unproportional hairstyle. So grab a section, adding some hairspray, tease it, and bam, you are done, my dear. So now I am done. I like this style, and usually I will add some hairspray, and apparently this time I totally forget. I don't know what I was doing, but for you, definitely just go ahead and add a lot of hairspray and it will stay. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. There's another 2 videos waiting for you to click. If you have any requests or comment, definitely comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe, ring the bell for more notifications. And as always, love yourself, stay motivated. Peace out.